Hi guys, how are you doing? Today we are back to our Spanish class. So today we are going to study the syllables. So last day we saw the alphabet and today we are going to see how to pronounce the letters in the syllable. So first of all, we'll focus on the consonants. How to pronounce the consonants with the vowels. Okay, and after we are going to see how to pronounce the vowels when they are together. So let's start first with the consonants. Okay, then let's start. So you will be seeing on my side all the letters. So first letter will be letra B. So B más A, ba. B más E, B. B más I, B. B más O, bo. B más U, bu. The next letter is the letter C or C. So let's see with the examples and the meanings. C más A, ca. Casa, that means house. C más E, se. Cerrar, that means close. C más I, si. Cinco, that means five. C más O, co. Conejo, that means rabbit. C más U, cu. Curva, that means curve. The next letter is the letter che that we taught. So we'll not have problems to pronounce this letter. But let's see. This will be with the vowels. Cha, che, chi, cho, and chu. Another example is that we can find the letter C plus the vowel U plus another vowel. So let's see how it will be. C más U más A, qua. Ejemplo, cuaderno, that means notebook. C más U más E, que. Ejemplo, cuerno, that means horn. C más U más I, cui. Ejemplo, cuidado, that means take care. The next letter is the letter D. So we'll not have any problem to pronounce this letter. That will be da, de, di, do, and do. Next letter is letra F, that we are not going to have any problem else to pronounce. Fa, fe, fi, fo, fu. Next letter is the letter G. So, G más A, ga. Gato, that means cat. G más E, gente, that means people. G más I, gigante, that means giant. G más O, go. Gota, that means drop. G más U, gu. Gusano, that means worm. The other example with the letter G is that we can found the letter G plus the letter U. So let's see how we'll pronounce with the vowel. G más U más A, gua. Ejemplo, agua. G más U más E, ge. Ejemplo, guerra. That means war. G más U más I, gui. Ejemplo, guitarra. That means guitar. The next letter is the letter H that we are going to pronounce. A, example, hablar. That means speak. E, example, hecho. That means fact. I, that example, ego, that means fig, or hotel, that means hotel, u, example, humo, that means smoke. So the letter H doesn't have any pronouns. It will not sound.
Okay.
Then the letter H will be silent. The next letter is the letter J that we are going to pronounce in this way. Ha, jaula, that means cage. He, he, jirafa, that means giraffe. Ho, hoya, that means jewel. And who, jugar, that means play. The next letter is letra K, that we are not going to have any problem to pronounce. This will be K, K, Ki, Ko, and Ku. The next letter we are going to see is letra L, that will not have any problem also to pronounce. La, Le, Li, Lo, I, Lu. The next letter we are going to see, the name is Eye, that will pronounce in this way. Ya, Yaves, that means the keys. Ye, Yegar, that means to arrive. Ye, ejemplo, gallina, that means chicken. Yo, ejemplo, llover, that means to rain. And you, ejemplo, lluvia, that means the rain. The next letter is letra M, that will not have problems also to pronounce. It will be ma, me, mi, mo, I, mu. The next letter is N, will not have problems also to pronounce. Na, ne, ni, no, nu. After that, we'll have letra ñ. Nya, ejemplo, niña, that means girl. Nye, ejemplo, niñera, that means babysitter. Ni, ejemplo, pequeñito, that means very small. Ño, ejemplo, niño, that means boy. And ñu. Letra P, pa, pe, pi, po, pu, will not have problem as well. Next letter is the letter Q. In some cases, we can find the letter Q plus U plus another vowel. So let's see how we'll pronounce this. K, ki. Ejemplo de K is K, that means what? And ejemplo of ki will be ken, that means who. After that, we have letra R, that will be ra, raton, that means mouse. Re, regla, that means rule. Ri, ritual, that means ritual. Ro, ejemplo, Roma, that is the city, Rome. And ru, ejemplo, rueda, that means wheel. Next letter is letra S, will not have problems as well to pronounce. This will be sa, se, si, so, su. The letter T, we are not going to have any problem as well. This will be ta, te, ti, to, tu. Next letter is the letter UB that we are going to pronounce as letter B. Let's see. Ba, basso. That means glass. Be, bella. That means candle. Bi, vino. That means wine. Bo, volar. That means to fly. Bu, vuelo. That means the flight. Next letter is the letter W. We are not going to use a lot this letter in Spanish, but in case we'll pronounce in this way. Wa, we, we, wo, wu. The next letter is letra X that we can pronounce in three ways this letter. First case will be example, axe, the perfume axe. In the second case, we can pronounce as rota. Ejemplo, México. That is the country, Mexico. And in the last case, in the third case, we can pronounce as ch. Example, chao. That means goodbye. Next letter is the letter Y. So we'll pronounce in this way. Ya, example, yate, that means yat. Ye, example, yeso, that means cast. Ye, yo, example, yorgur, that means yorgut. And you. And the last letter, finally, letra Z or zeta. Let's see the examples. Sa, zapato or zapato, that means shoes. Se, si, so, example, zorro, that means fox. And su. Now we are going to see how to pronounce two vowels together inside the same syllable. This phenomenon is named diptongación or diptongación. So let's see examples. A más I, ai. Example, aire, that means air. A más U, au. Example, pausa, that means pause, stop. The next example of diptongación, it means we'll find two vowels inside the same syllable will be a. Example, reino, that means kingdom. The other example is e más u, eu. Example, neutro, that means neutral. The next example of diptongación will be, for example, ya. Example, familia, that means family. The other would be ye. Example, tierra, that means earth. The other will be I más o, yo. Example, radio, that means radio. The other, I más U, you. Example, viuda, that means widow. Another example of diptongación will be O más I, oi. Example, oiga, that means listen. And the last type of diptongación in Spanish will be U más A, wa. Example, cuadrado, that means square. más e. We. Example, fuego. That means fire. U más I, ui. Example, fui. That means I went. U más o, wo. Example, quota. That means fee. Also, it's very important how we pronounce the vowels in Spanish. So let's do it together to practice the vowels. A, okay, open your mouth. A. A. E. Close a bit your mouth. E. E. Close a bit more. E. O. Round your mouth. O. And the last. U. So you have to do like this with your mouth. U. So let's do it again and check how my mouth goes closing slowly. Let's repeat the vowels. A. E, I, O, U. Again. A, E, I, O, U. It's very important to know how to pronounce in Spanish. So keep practicing it. Thank you for watching.